It's found me.
Will it help me travel dimensions?
No, but it will let me. Should you need any runes crafted, I'll be there for you.
Some help.
For that, it is too late. I guess this place is a good place to die.
What happened here?
We escaped through the catacombs. There's an ancient path which leads to the cellar of the citadel. I did not make it. The others jumped into this open pathway. You were on the other side. Why?
Killed all the lords.
So there's still hope. You have to tell Antanas. Maybe then he will stop doing these.
What?
Go through catacombs. Antanas, you see.
Over here. Come here.
What was that thing? Who cares? It's dead.
Antanas and Caslow are waiting for you. Hurry. This door leads to the Citadel.
Yes. All right, yes. I have to confess that I've made a mistake. Yes, I've stolen something. Not out of necessity, but out of greed. I was not starving and I was not dying. I just wanted it because I wanted it. But is that enough to imprison me like that? They think of evil as an absolute. Anything evil is pure evil. Am I evil just for stealing?
Feel my eyesight fade. What are you waiting for? What are you waiting for?
Beaten and abused. took its toll on us, but it was a new beginning. The judges showed us the path. As their heirs, it is our duty to rebuild this society. I will gladly accept the burden of becoming the new judge, a guardian of humanity. In the names of the judges, we will make this world whole again. Without the influence of Ardea, it will be a life free from divine oppression. By this, we will honor those who died in the fight that freed us from the law.
Ugh! my brothers, as much as I want to.
They are like children. They think they freed themselves from the shackles of oppression, but they're nothing more than lost souls. Every single one of them. Soon they will realize they are alone, that they are helpless. They will be lying in the streets, starving, wishing Adir was still here to take care of them.
Thank you. Was that the last of them?
Yes.
You didn't need to get involved.
Just doing my job.